This next part of the fitness activity will be the blocking drill. Everybody already knows how to do it. I explained it earlier. Zessie and Lisa, you guys could start. You guys could go on opposite sides so you guys can go finish faster. Now that they are done, they're warmed up, they're learning more or less how to block with the jump. That's for front row blocking. After this, we'll go over serving, passing, and position and rotation.